see, I am not in my usual setting. I am in the quietest room in the Netherlands. This room is just so well isolated that you just cannot hear any echo. And all the noises from the outside are canceled out. And that's done by those pillows that you see in the back. They're all over, like even the floor is those pillows, and there's like gaze over it. So it's pretty cool. Thanks to my friend from high school, Martin. He invited me here because he was doing research here, and it's awesome. So, I'm just gonna do some triggers that I would usually do, but in this room, it's crazy. Actually, like, Veritasium also did a video in one of these rooms. And there's like rumor that if you stay too long in a room like this, you go crazy because you start hearing your bloodstream and your heartbeat and that sort of stuff. But that's actually, it's not really accurate. You don't really go crazy. I mean, it's a weird feeling, but you don't really go crazy. Also, actually removed my laptops, because I also always use my laptop to record. I removed its hard disk and replaced it with a solid state drive, because the hard disk was loud, and especially in this room, it would ruin the whole effect. And I also unplugged the fan, so I'm looking at my screen because Such a weird feeling, though, if I remove my earbuds. There's just nothing. There's nothing. It's so quiet. It's so weird. Like, fun fact, your ears actually start, like, I don't know the word for it, but, like, when you get, like, in an airplane, it's the same feeling. Like, your ears start doing that, and it's a really weird feeling. This is awesome. All right, I'll continue the triggers. Let's see. I'll do a couple spritzes. it's supposed to go. There's like a video on my Instagram where I almost sneeze, but it like stops. I'm like heavily promoting my Instagram in this video. Sorry about that. should really start cooling my laptop down. It'll be fine. Sorry. Don't worry about it. times.